The Los Angeles Sparks, with their hands full trying to advance to the WNBA Finals against the top overall seed Phoenix Mercury in Game 1 of the Western Conference Finals, Lisa Leslie said that this is the team she wanted to play. Be careful what you ask for, though. Mercury out to a fast start. Cappy Pondexter knocking down the three ball. That capped a 12-0 run midway through the first. Later, Sparks fighting back. Lisa Leslie, 19 points on the night. Magic Johnson liking what he sees. Fourth quarter we go. It's a three-point game. Penny Taylor starts the fast break. This is to Diana Taurasi, who lays it home. She finished with a big 28 points. Mercury out 79-74. Sparks answer right back. Moving the ball around. It's Leslie. She's going to find Candace Parker in the paint. She had 28 points on the night. Mercury still up by three. Then it's Tina Thompson. She had a big night as well. 25 points and 7 boards. 3-point game. 88-84 now. And it's Taurasi. You will take it and you will like it. Her Mercury liked the look of things. They get the win in game 1, 103-94. Game 2 Friday night in Phoenix.